Okay, here are your coordinates. Agent Johnson is our principal undercover asset in the Duggan organization. Her disappearance is a major threat to our investigation. I need you to track her down. She keeps a garage across town. Let's start there.
Thank you. Shankar, did Bernard send you?
Did she just call me? Tell her that's a disciplinary matter.
We need to get out of here, now. Sit rep. We have two groups of hostiles. Cartel soldiers, possible links to Marabunta Grande, and Duggan personnel. Both highly dangerous. They are hostile to each other and us. We need to evacuate this area and regroup stat.
Get out of here! And remember, local law enforcement are not in the loop for this operation. You're on your own. Just don't get caught.
I thought I was dead back there for sure. How the heck did you find me? Recent GPS locks in my car? That was good work. They told me I was heading to a deal. Figure, it's business as usual, no clue they'd make me. I just had time to map it out, the next thing I know, there's a black bag over my head. I think they were planning to sell me as leverage to the cartel. I don't know what the hell happened. The deal went south, people started dropping left and right. You got there just in time. Shit. So are you new? I don't recognize you. Thank you anyway. Just give me a second to get my shit together, okay?
Ready! Locked and loaded. Fire!
So I'm guessing you're on the double now? Let me tell you, this stuff goes deep. Way deeper than our models predicted. It's got Bureau written all over it. I was so close to putting it all together before my cut got called. But here's what I can tell you. The Duggans are putting together some kind of next-gen computer software. That's how they're fixing the price of gas. This thing is exploiting backdoors everywhere, including the goddamn Ballsack data center. It's manipulating trade prices, supply, demand, shipment delays, rating agencies, public oversight mechanisms, you name it. It's even pushing panic buying using bots on social media. The Duggans already have most of the tech they need, and they're out to buy even more from the FIB's confiscated items. Whatever's going on, we need to move on it fast. You've got a lot of heat. Lose the map. We can't have local law enforcement all over this. I feel a little faint. Could you take me to the hospital? Debrief's gonna have to wait. Thanks. Again, hopefully my intel fills in some of the blanks. I'm sure you'll get a copy of the mission report.
Good work today. Now, having successfully undertaken fieldwork in temperatures of over 100 degrees, I'm giving you a direct order to take a shower before your next report for duty. But for today, that was some fine work, Agent.
Thanks.